Hello, guys. Welcome to the Road to Masters. This is going to be the final push, the finale. Got some awesome gameplay. Going to be using our fan favorite, you know, Nami Zoe. I'm going to have some awesome gameplay for you guys. Would love for you guys to check it out. Like, comment, subscribe. See you guys next time. All right, so how do I win this matchup? Hand looks amazing if you ask me. These bubble fish would be good too. He's not gonna do that much damage. I need to go big. I think I could keep the bubbles, right? Let's keep the bubbles. We're just having fun here. Let's see how it plays out. He's gonna prank my spells, but I'm okay with that. Anything but this. Was playing the bubbles a bad idea? He's actually helping me out.
Tentacles off the spectacles, please. To the world below.
I take the 4 damage. Oh, he's gonna prank me again. I'm okay with that. Alright, so what are we gonna play here? Alright, so we got some options here. I'm thinking about how I wanna go about doing it. I guess putting a spark of fire in the board would be amazing right now. Pokestick, okay. What is he looking for? An X Pokestick? A message shot? I don't know what my opponent's looking for. I would leave it go. Alright, so this time we play Nami. Nami's level up. Everything looking good.
Astounding curiosity. Ahead.
We could play Shelly too. Alright, so next turn is turn 6. Shit is gonna hit the fan next turn, son. So let's keep the mana for.
The Mirai will never know fear again.
I'll play Shelly next on.
I won't let my home be swallowed by darkness.
And Let's go with Tomobeam.
Let the tide carry you.
Alright, I like how this is going. It's going pretty good so far. Alright, so with Tomobeam, we have exactly 6 mana, so we could do some shit right now. We could get busy. Alright, so that means he has the... Yep. That's a 6 mana card. Spell. Mystic Shot something. I could do it too. We both could do it. Admiral Shelley.
What wondrous discoveries await below?
All right, Alright, next Tomo. Okay. I'm okay with that. We pass her.
Deep breath now.
I don't mind taking it. I'm gonna... poison dart. Okay, we're good there. All right, so we got Admiral Shelley. We got some few spells. That'd be all of these become 1 mana less. I could play this here. Alright, let's play. Play Zoe. Because he's gonna play some spells to get rid of Zoe. Yeah, this Zoe is not gonna stand the border.
The same calling card from our other case.
1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, we could do some stuff. Oh man, this is such a bad card. No! No, the pokey stick. All right, what card can I go for? What card did he play that I could use to save me? Shit, there's nothing I could do. All right, you got me. Alright, Shelly. Ooh, alright, Shelly. Get it done, Shelly.
Do 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 do. Oh yeah.
Do 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 do. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Lucky BR. Alright, so for this matchup, we need to get Sparklefly. Sparklefly is super amazing. This is a good too. And we got our boy Sparkle. What more could I ask for? Alright, so how do I want to play this matchup? My opponent's probably likely going to start swinging at me right away. Let's get him, crew. Like I said, right away. Finger on the trigger. Alright. So, I'm going to play Sparkle Fly and try to alleviate some of the pressure right away. Just at least some of the pressure. Just can't have you just bunny me down all willy nilly.
Let us take a peek at life beneath the waves.
Oh, we playing Nami too. You play, you and I play Nami. I ain't scared. What do you got? Okay. I would love to. Well, I can't block this hair. And
embrace the current or be swept away.
What card? Oh, the Palais. You're pushing it, but
ride the surging tides.
All right.
To the world below.
I'll take it. I'm gonna gain back that same 3 life right now anyway. Get him, Sparklefly. Alright, so we just need
deep breath now
to do 3 of them. I'm gonna take it. I'll take everything. I'm not worried. I'm not worried at all. That's a hell of an open attack. Okay, we could do Star Chart. Nah, we still gotta use this mana.
Please hurry. My people can't wait much longer.
That's a big. Yeah, we'll take it. This could be good against GP. Because if you play GP next turn, this could stop it.
Let the tide carry you.
Alright, we'll just pass. A Pokestick, a Harpoon. Alright, so this is a little, I'm a little indecisive here. Alright, so let's bring you a little higher.
Rise with the surf.
Let's bring you a little higher.
Let the tide carry you.
And 7. So a little bit more too as well. No, the blessed Vega, I needed it. Okay, this is better. We just need Sparkle Fights to get big. We don't need them healthy. We just need them to be big. Okay. Alright, so we got Shelly. We all know what Shelly does. Oh, I wish these were bigger. I don't have enough. Anything but the GP. We should be good. Anything but the GP.
Never lost a fair game. Or played one.
We'll take it. We'll take it. He's gonna pokey stick one of them. So we do Shelly next turn. Shelly's gonna hold us off. Here come the Poke Stick. Alright, so he's gonna try flip to it for fast possible. Alright, we're gonna pass here. Alright.
Reborn of salt and brine.
Alright. We need Crescent.
Funny the hand life deals you, don't you think?
It's a sharp tongue you've got there, River Snake.
Yes! Yu-Gi-Oh! Yo, he's willing to sacrifice his Twisted Fate. I mean, that's 5. I could take 5, right? I could take 5. No. Shit. Wow. That's a hell of a make it rain. That's a hell of a make it rain, son. I should not block none of that. That's a hell of a make it rain.
explosives!
Commence operations! Recover Moonstone!
Alright, so let's do this. Let's go the extra damage.
How's it going?
And okay, so this is 369. So we're good here. That's it. We good here. I don't think there's nothing he could do. That's eight. I mean, what could he possibly have that does 4? I just look. I'm like, what else could he possibly have? Nothing at 2 mana kills me at 2 HP. Oh yeah. Yo, this song hits. Alright, so we gotta watch it for Harpoon. He doesn't have flak. This is amazing. This not so amazing. Zoe. For one Zoe. Let's keep Zoe. Ooh, Sparkify is amazing.
I never. Trickster never loses because Zoe makes him roll this.
Alright, so we're gonna play Sparkify next. The best case he has is Make It Rain, so it's not an issue. And then we're gonna pass her turn 3. We gain 3.
He's talking without me.
Alright, so we're just having Sparkle fight gain some pressure.
There's plenty of killing left.
Damn.
Time to get rich.
That's 7 damage. Alright, don't worry about that.
My selection speaks for itself.
That's just a minor setback. We just gotta apply the pressure. Apply the pressure. So we need to get some. We need to get some things going.
My people are counting on me.
Didn't know the boss had sent for you.
Don't know much, do ya?
If this Mecha Rain hits what it's supposed to, this is gonna hurt so much.
Please hurry. My people can't wait much longer.
Yo, hold on, hold on.
Rise with the sun.
I'm okay with that.
Let the tide carry you.
All right, so we in an interesting position. If you come with anything,
hey, don't need riches.
You won't stop me.
All right, Nami. How close are you? Alright, so this 6 plus the 1 is going to 7. So it'll be perfect. Wait, that was... Oh! Alright, I'm okay with that.
For silver, I talk.
For gold, I listen.
My quest is dangerous, but I will. Samurai will never know fear again.
Okay. Alright, so we need to do this during daybreak. Alright, and... Alright, so we just gotta survive. We gotta survive. Alright, Shelly's a good pickup.
Does he do this?
Just leave me alone!
Move aside, small fry.
Trying to get a damage on me. I can't let you get a damage on me, buddy. Can't let you get that damage on me there, buddy.
Send off.
Ugh. What we got?
Safety will cost you.
Alright, so Gangplank and Sejuani is already leveled. So, this doesn't even matter. So, does this give me something Daybreak? Which all the Daybreak spells are garbage. Alright, can we kill my opponent? That's two.
Please hurry. My people can't wait much longer.
I'm probably not ready for this turn, so.
You started without me.
Let the tide carry you.
Alright, that's 10. Alright.
Shake them all! Let the tide carry you.
Alright, this looks good. This looks really good. You're pissing out, boys!
My loved ones will be safe a while longer.
Alright. Oh, this is my boy, eh? Lucky BR. Alright, Lucky BR. Please don't have that. Oh my gosh, he has the hand.
I'll do better this time.
Yo. Come on, Sparkle. We need you, we need you, we need you.
Explosives prime.
Reporting in?
He brought burn against me.
The party has arrived.
Look at this reality! Look how sparkly! Everything's in place.
Oh shit, I forgot about the axe.
Time for the money maker.
Stop. Stop. What do you have there? I mean, I could do a next axe. Yo, son, I need that sparkle. I can't believe I threw my sparkle like that.
War Mason, reporting for duty. The few for the many.
Oh my gosh, I lost this game, son.
Of course I'm ready.
I had to do that block though. Despite how bad it was.
God axes need victims.
I mean, he's just gonna... It's always the promotion game, man. It's always the promotion game. As long as he doesn't have decimate, we should be okay.
Embrace the current or be swept away.
If you have decimate, that shit is just GG. I can't do anything about that. He does have units. This is units deck.
Let the tide carry you.
All right, so we gotta kill some people. Is it?
Backfired.
All right.
The Mirai will never know fear again.
All right, we're one away from losing or winning. This makes or break the game. I gotta use this to go for Noxian Forever.
Watch and learn.
Fuck yeah, we blocking this.
Strike at their foundations. Ride the surging tides.
Fox, please, no, no, no. I can't go for nothing else. He has nothing. He has nothing to heal.
My beautiful face.
I was right there. I was gonna make a comeback. So we need Sparklefly in this matchup. Sparklefly is amazing in this matchup. I just gotta protect the Sparklefly. Hey Sparky. The double jump is pretty good too.
I'll shoot the wings off a bilge wasp.
Yeah, I take it. I was so close. Hey, Nami.
Oh, I've never met anyone like you.
I think Make It Rain might actually be good in this matchup. I take it. I gotta worry about Twisted Fate and Gangplank. Alright, so next one I'm gonna play Double Trouble. Sparkle would be amazing too, but I can't afford it.
Stagger, stagger. Up, up.
I can't afford it. I need to get his 3 mana in. Alright, so because what we could do, I could play a 1 mana spell, play Nami. That's 4. I think I need to stop. I need to start setting it off now. Because it's a Twisted Fate turn. He hasn't even played that spell yet. Fuck. I need this to heal. So let's do yo. Only me get reborn Gurren there.
Never lost a fair game.
Who
says I don't share?
Yo, son. This is horrible. I don't have no unit now. Yo, I'm in a worse place than I was before.
Lady Luck is smiling.
Alright, point hasn't been playing no spells. Alright, so we need.
My people are counting on me.
We need you to get as big as possible. Come on, Sparkle, carry me home. Come on, Sparkle, carry me home. He has a double up. Okay. Alright, I mean, you could double up this air. Okay. He has the double up. He has it. I know he does. He's not playing any spells though. That's three. Alright, we don't need Nami right now, so. But it does. Okay, that's good. That's the worst choice ever, if I'm being honest.
Let the tide carry you.
Worst choice ever, if I'm being honest. That's eight. Alright, so.
Please hurry. My people can't wait much longer.
Alright, we can do this.
Not flammable? Is that a challenge?
Alright, so, I don't want to tap out, so let's pass. Okay, we got Shelly. Cool. I got Shelly on the deck.
You won't stop me.
I mean, I'm good here. I don't think there's nothing you could do that could kill me from here. He hasn't played that single spell. Wow. I mean, he's doing a good job. Like, I mean, if he passed, I'll pass.
Be nothing left when I'm done.
Okay. double up. How much is that?
Let the tide carry you.
That's 3.
Rise with the surf.
All right, let's do this here. Let me pass here.
My loved ones will be safe a while longer.
Kindred Ezreal. I don't even know what to expect here. That's the bullshit, to be honest. Shelly would be amazing, to be honest. Sunblast Vega, perfect. I'm expecting Go Hard. Pack your bags. I'm gonna swing for this 3.
I thought you'd never ask.
Line and Luis, steady my hand.
We made it.
Yay.
But our stuff didn't.
Alright, so he knows I doesn't have stuff. Knows I doesn't have Sparkle. He knows I don't have Sparkle now. Not Sparkle, but not me. Alright, so let's do this here. We're going to bank this 3 mana and be good from here. Alright, cause he doesn't have stuff next time.
Charge.
He's gonna swing at me. I'm okay with that.
It's not bragging if you could back it up. Woo-hoo-hoo!
He has that card that does 1 damage. Let's pass. I'm okay passing. Okay. Missy shot. Alright, so you have the 1 ping now, so go ahead and do your Missy shot. I mean, I'm okay with it. So you just need to get Nami or something.
Level 1.
Okay.
without the other.
I mean, he's not gonna attack me, right? Cause I'd be at 5 mana left, which I'm okay with. I'm just trying to draw something, son.
I smell prey.
You think you're smart. I'm sorry, but I need to win this game. I'm sorry, but I need to win this game. As much as you need to win it, I need to win it. So this Ezreal's getting out of hand. Alright, so we need to kill this Ezreal real soon. Let's kill this Ezreal. He's just gonna target me. Alright, let's miss his shot. Give me the worst possible. Yeah, we got past there. I can't risk it. If I savage, would I dry it? Give me the missile check. Fuck. I need a missile shot. I can't draw the fucking mystic shot.
Check me out.
I can't.
We have something on that case.
What the fuck is this card?
Exciting than an unsolved mystery.
Yo, Nami, where the fuck are you? I didn't even want to do a card, son. Finally!
I will find
him. He has a pack of bag. He has to pack my bag. Okay, alright. We can't let him pack my bags. Because he activated like 3 of them already. I think I played like 3 sparkles already, so let's go for...
Please hurry. My people can't wait much longer. Let the tide carry you.
He had to pack my bag though, man. Yep. This is a straight up pirate bone. I mean, this is perfect. I would love to see Sparkle fly. I'm thinking that I keep double trouble. Double trouble, double trouble. Like 2 double troubles. I think I do. If he summons,
just need a second.
I'll burn for what I've done. Let's get to it. Feels like a big one.
Notice a burn that can any damage fucking huts. Alright, so what we got to do? We gotta swing back.
I won't let my home be swallowed by darkness.
Fuse is lit!
Yo, he's coming full force for me.
Looking for trouble? It found you. Ride the surging tides.
Okay, ready.
Point and play no spells. I need to get something going.
Let the tide carry you. Please hurry. My people can't wait.
You won't stop me.
Dissident!
No.
Spears ready. Dissident.
I need this Nami to flip. How close are you? She ain't flipping no time now, so fuck that.
Keep up, keep up.
Yeah, I'm not seeing forever. I think I have to do something, right?
Let the tide carry you.
Play a spell.
I know their fear. I felt it too.
Yep.
Ride the surging tides.
And what are they doing?
Try again.
If he play anything, I'm gonna blow this shit up so fast.
Neither the flames nor the deaths can claim me, Captain.
Let the tide carry you.
I'll be damned.
Rise with the surf. Let the tide carry you.
Just don't have Polly. Decent now.
I bear a message from. Oh, hey, what's that?
Do I have enough to kill this air? I want this to get bigger. So I this air.
Please hurry. My people can't wait much longer. Rise with the surf.
That's a hell of a make it rain. That's a hell of a make it rain. Yo, that was a dumb move.
Trickster never loses because Zoe makes the rules.
That's seven attack.
Who's gonna get in my way?
Hi, I'm Zoe, what's your name?
That was such a dumb move. Ooh, Nami.
Commence operation. We come up.
The Mirage will never know fear again.
Alright. Can we do this? Can we pull this off? He would need to have the decimate. Please don't have the decimate. So, yeah, swing. We got to force these trades. We got to put them in a clock. I see, he doesn't have forever. Because if he had forever, that would have won the game. Make it rain.
I know their fear. I felt it too.
What kind of guy could I be? What kind of guy could be? It's a spell. Who it is.
My loved ones will be safe a while longer.
Alright, Shurima Noctis. I wonder how aggressive this could be, how fast this is. I mean, we got Zoe turn one. That should help me somewhat, right? And we got Sparkle too. Alright. Truth be told, this hand is garbage.
Quick hands make quick work.
Let's keep it.
Watch your head.
All right, I don't think you have anything that could stop me. We'll keep the question for next time. But a serpent. A crescent or a serpent? Moon glow could help too. I got what about Siva?
Oh, I forgot how slow time moves.
Shit. I mean, we got unit. Let's keep the crescent.
Just waiting to be found.
And you won't believe what we found today.
Okay, I need 7 mana. I need to bait him to do do the sun waking slims. Do it.
Step lightly.
How close are you to flipping Zoe? 1. Spell she's so annoying. I mean, I don't even care right now.
Reality is just your mind crumbling under what it doesn't understand, silly!
Ah, Shelly. Oh, we got Nami. Ooh. Fuck. That's my fault. Okay, that's cool. No worry. All right, let's play I need to get rid of this. Alright, we got. I have to get rid of that, man. We just gotta get rid of that. We gotta get rid of that.
Steal from the rich and give to the us.
You know what?
Danger pays.
I really, 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 really want to kill this.
How's it going?
How close are you to flipping? 5? I mean, 6? 10? I really want to kill this. I really want to kill this. What card could he have? Well in debt. Is that well in debt? Yes, well in debt. Fuck. Alright. Alright, so you can't use it for both of them. So one of them gotta go down. Hey. Yo, keg killing people, son. You guys see that shit? Ooh, I get it, goosebumps. So he doesn't have quicksand. He doesn't have quicksand. He doesn't have wall in debt. You miss allegiance.
What do you make of that? I'm not sure.
Ride the surging tides.
Can you attack? Oh, you can't attack with it.
Let the tide carry you.
We got it, boys! Masters! The fuck out of here!